counties want a special injunction against protesters.
The injunction will now make it even more difficult for demonstrators to stop the construction of a 7-mile natural gas pipeline in the county.
But as News 13's John Bartel reports, the legal ruling won't keep dedicated activists from forming a picket line.
They are trying to bully us. They are trying to come into our county and to our local courts and try to go take our rights away as citizens.
After weeks of protesting construction of a natural gas pipeline in Pike County, project management firm Tennessee Gas Pipeline Company has won a special injunction, making demonstrations on their land a bigger offense.
It adds an extra penalty to any criminal penalties, and the extra penalty is legal fees for Tennessee Gas Pipeline.
The injunction comes after a number of protesters blockaded several locations on the company's tree clearing project, which spans over 7 miles of county forest land. Right now, those protesters are only facing trespassing charges, but if they or anyone else is caught on the right-of-way for the project, they could be forced to pay the company's legal fees.
And now their law firm is Saul Ewing from Philadelphia. They have over 200 attorneys, and they're one of the biggest oil and gas law firms in the country. So paying their legal fees is a significant burden.
After repeated attempts to get a hold of Tennessee Gas Pipeline Company to respond to the special injunction filed, they sent News 13 this list of 4 items stating their position. I have a pipeline protester here who would like to comment on one of those items.
Well, the very first one, we are not seeking to interfere with opponents' right to free expression concerning the Northeast Upgrade Project. I completely disagree with that. I think if they weren't trying to intimidate us and to squash our freedom of speech, they would have brought this to a hearing.
Protesters say the company has done little to acknowledge their concerns. They had plans to attend Thursday's Chamber of Commerce meeting, where spokesmen from Kinder Morgan, a parent company of Tennessee Gas Pipeline, planned to speak. But as of just a few hours ago, that meeting was canceled due to fears that protesters would heckle the speaker.
Now, we had never, ever spoken with angry tone or angry words towards any of the contractors. They never threatened them.
Protesters say they now plan to work on ways to stop the machinery from clearing the log trees. In Pike County, John Bartel, News 13.